Previously on Lost Things. This is where my story is supposed to start. At the end of my life. I was the one lying on the street.
I don't know why, but it should not have happened today. The Bathalumans were caught off guard with what you did. You were not fated to die. As of now, there's no place for you in the afterlife.
I'm anagolay. I guide lost spirits in crossing over to the underworld.
Believe me, Maya. It's me. Listen, I will be back soon. Please wait for me. But until then, please take care of my body, okay?
Promise me, you'll return.
I promise.
Tita Amy! Don't push through with the cremation! Arjun will be back! He promised me that he'll return!
I noticed his cheeks are red. And his heart! His heart is beating!
Arjun is alive?
Yes, Maya! He's alive! I don't know how, but we will take care of his body until he finally wakes up.
So it finally started. There are now people who are waiting for your return. It will be a long and difficult trial. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Son of a tofu! That rat scared the hell out of me.
What is this? Fighting over a small meal just to survive? Is this how the Sigbins have become? Pathetic. Join me. I can bring you back to your former. Stronger form. I will give you this whole town to feast. I only need one thing in return.
Traveling to the gateway of the spirit realm. We need an audience with Mabuyan, the Bathaluman of the underworld.
Bathaluman of the underworld? What is that?
The river that carries the spirit to the underworld. Some call it the River Styx. We're almost there.
Thank you.
Are we still in the city hall?
Supreme Bathaluman Mabuyan, ruler of the spirit realm. I am here with Arjun de la Cruz.
Ah, Mr. de la Cruz, you've created such a buzz. Finally, we meet.
All right, Anna, stop fooling around. First, the gate to the underworld is like the city hall. Then, this old lady is the ruler of the spirit realm.
Old lady?
I don't see what's funny about this.
It is very rude to call someone old. But I guess you prefer this.
Whoa!
We are quite busy here, Mr. de la Cruz. Everyone ends up here in the underworld. Can you imagine all the paperwork for that? I'll go straight to the point. You, Mr. de la Cruz, is a very peculiar case. You are exactly not dead, nor alive. I know why you are here. The ritual to bring you back to life.
I'll do whatever it takes if it's not my time yet.
Each being has a core that binds their spirit to their body. Yours was taken upon your passing. The Good Guden ritual is an ordeal to seek back your core from whoever holds it. If you prove that you are worthy, you can return to your earthly form.
How can I prove that I'm worthy?
This vessel represents you. You need to fill this with good spiritual energy. The more energy it has, the stronger the ritual becomes.
Fill it with spiritual energy?
The balance between realms is always threatened by mischievous encantos, restless spirits, and those who prey on the weak. Help us maintain this balance, and you will be filled with good energy.
This Gudguden ritual? How long does it usually take?
Some take days, years, or even centuries.
Centuries? Everyone I know will be long gone by that time.
That's why I'm assigning Anna to your case. If there's anyone who can find your core, it's Anna.
I will continue to stay with him.
Yes, this is your priority case from now on. Will there be a problem?
No, Your Grace.
Then, if there are no other questions, you may excuse yourselves.
Your Grace, may I have another word with you, alone?
It is told that this is Amado Hernandez's greatest work of literature, one of the best modern literatures of our time.
It's already been days, but I still can't believe that Arjun isn't in his seat right now. And the new student, she never returned after her first day.
Thank you. Have you heard the rumor? They found a body in other barangay. Some say a dog-like monster did it.
Dog-like monster? That's absurd.
Haven't you heard about the stories about the Sigbin?
Benjo?
Do I know you? Wait, you're Arjun Delacruz's girlfriend!
Girlfriend? I'm not his girlfriend. Do you remember talking to me?
Talk to you? I don't think we ever talked to each other before.
You don't remember? You were possessed by Arjun.
Possessed? What are you talking about?
Never mind. I thought maybe you could help me understand.
Benj, I remember during the last day of Arjun's wake, you acted very strange. You talked to her that time.
I did?
Hi, Ilya. Is your mom still here?
She already left for work. But she knows you'll come by to babysit me.
That's right. I'll substitute for your Kyrio Arjun for the meantime. How is he, anyway?
You can go to his room. I know you want to check on him. I'll be fine here.
Really going to wake up again? Did it really happen? Was I just dreaming?
Low battery. Great. What are they? No. Please.
No. No.
That was very scary.
Cap, good morning. What happened?
There's a body found in a vacant lot. Near the basketball court, the guts were open and organs missing. Nobody can identify who she is.
Whoever did it is not human. It's not even an animal.
Cap, what do you mean?
This is the third instance already. The first two happened in the nearby towns. This time, here in Makopa. Their rumors are that the Sigbian might did it.
Sigbian? Dog-like ghouls that are servants to Aswang?
That sounded like something straight from a horror movie. What is going on in our town?
I don't know. But the best thing we can do is to be careful. You should consider closing your store early. We will also impose a curfew after dark.
Do you think a Sigbin really did it?
Hey, did you hear what I just said?
Sigbins are low-level creatures. Most of this time, they're just trying to survive with leftover trash. Besides, we have more important matters that we need to address, like finding your core.
But I'm thinking this can help me build my spiritual energy.
We cannot just meddle with all of the affairs of every creature in Encanto. There are boundaries and rules we need to follow. That's not our priority case as of now.
Priority case? Anna, people are getting hurt.
I don't understand you mortals. You don't even know who the victim is, but you care too much.
It doesn't matter. We cannot stand by idly knowing we can do something to help.
Whoa, I sound just like my dad.
How was the meeting with the school principal?
Ask your son. He started a fight at school and beat up students who are older than him.
What? Arjun! Why did you do that? Didn't I tell you not to get into any trouble?
I already talked to him on the way home. The thing is, he got in a fight because he was trying to protect his classmate, Marky.
Still not a reason to start a fight.
They were taking Marky's lunch money. I was just trying to help. I'm sorry. Next time, I'll just ignore them.
Whoa! That's not what we're saying. It's wrong to start a fight at school, but it is also wrong to just stand by when you know you can do something to help. Remember this, Arjun. I am proud of you for standing up for your classmate.
Go ahead. Tolerate him getting into trouble.
You know that's not what I mean. I'm just saying. We should help those who are in need.
Gabriel! The children can see
so
us.
What? Let them see how much I love their mom.
I can't sense the spirit of the victim anymore.
Do you think it wandered somewhere else?
That's a possibility. The spirit might have already left, but this place still holds a strong spiritual energy.
Anna, look! There's something here!
Could that be from the victim?
Maya, are you going to attend the student council meeting today? As class representatives, we need to attend.
I think I'll skip again this time. I need to babysit Arjun's little sister tonight.
You're still hanging out at Arjun's place, even though he's already gone?
Arjun's mom works late at night, so no one is left at home with Aaliyah. I just live next door, so it's not a bother at all.
Arjun was so lucky to have a girlfriend like you.
I'm not his girlfriend. It's not like that. He promised me he'll be back.
What are you saying? Are you okay, Maya?
Don't mind what I said. I'll go ahead. Just let me know what you talk about at the meeting, okay? I'll try to join next time.
She will not be attending the meeting again? She's been neglectful of her school responsibilities lately.
Bye.
What are those for?
The high level of spiritual energy in this place are from the creatures looking around here. Maybe they saw what happened. Tabi Tabi Po. Those who always have their eyes see, I need an answer in exchange for one candy.
Did someone say candy? Cloud Nine! My favorite!
Did you see what happened in this place? The woman who got attacked?
It was a Sigbin. Two of them. Sigbin nowadays are too weak to attack. But this time it's different. Someone brought them to their stronger form.
Someone?
They always have a master they serve. Don't they?
Who is it? Is it an Aswang?
No, not an Aswang. Someone like you.
Like me? Did you recognize its face?
Sorry, but I did not see its face. But they are looking for something. And you know what Sigbin are good at tracking. Dead body.
Thank you for your help. You can have one candy. So it really were Sigbin's. If your body is in your house right now, I don't know if this is coincidence, but you might be what the Sigbin's are searching for.
What? People are getting hurt because these Sigbin's are looking for me? What are you looking for?
This is an oil concoction that exposes and weakens invisible Sigbin's. They are, most of the time, cannot be seen by ordinary eyes. But with this, we might be able to repel them away.
Wait! If the Sigbin's are looking for me, then Maya and Aaliyah are in danger too.
That's why we need to give them this.
Maya knows you from school. You can give it to her.
She can only see me back then because of you. Now that you're a ghost, she can no longer see me. Right now, only someone with spiritual awareness can sense us.
Santos? Where the hell are you, Santos? Why have I not thought of this earlier? Of course he's always here! Santos. Don't be scared. Please, don't run away. Stop running, you coward! If you're like this, then you're never going to be at my level.
Delacruz?
Santos, can you see me?
Is that really you?
I never thought I'd say this, but I'm so glad that you can see me.
You punk! I think I'm not at your level? Stop saying nonsense things!
Listen, the Sigbin rumors are true, and we think they are after my body.
Your body? What are you talking about?
Look, my sister and Maya are in danger, and you are the only one who can help me.
The ghost of Arjun Delacruz needs my help! Oh, I won't forget this day.
You will be needing this.
Two little girls went to the city in exchange for dolls.
Stop that. Aren't you already full for my last victims?
What's going on?
Kuya Arjun!
Stay away from them!
What are those?
Sigbin! Those are Sigbin!
My body! They still have my body!
Let him go! Thank you, Benjo. We will take it from here. Take care of Arjun's body.
What the? Why do you still have Arjun's body here?
It's a long story.
Arjun, don't let them get away!
The master will not be glad with this. You are not from this realm. Why are you meddling in their affairs?
I safeguard the one you sought to claim.
You're going to pay for this.
Who asked for his body?
You don't have any idea who you're trying to make an enemy with. They are the reason why mortals are afraid of the dark. Blinded by the power they promised!
Who gave you these powers?
No! I can't! I'll let you know anything except that! The fountain where Bathala drinks! How to bewitch my killing! The secret to immortality!
I only need to
I'm bleeding!
Delacruz isn't actually dead. He possessed my body to tell you that he'll come back.
I know it's hard to believe, but that's what he promised me. He said he'll be back. So we will wait.
I think I believe you. Delacruz will definitely wake up again.
What happened here?
They were trying to take Kuya Arjun!
What? You! Why are you trying to take away my son?
It hurts!
Amy, no, stop! You tried to help us!
I thought so, Arjun's friends!
You look like a delinquent to hold up anything.
Why did you ask Benjo to send flowers for her?
I don't know. Maybe I feel guilty that I am partially at fault with her demise.
There are still things I don't understand with you mortals.
Anna, look! Is that her ghost?
It seems she's ready to move on, but where's the Reaper assigned to her?
Where are you going? She isn't your case, is she?
Does it matter? Someone told me I can't just stand by knowing that I can do something to help.
Umaawit pa sa hangin at amoy araw ang balat. Naaalala ko pa noon, nag-aagawan ng Nintendo. Kay sarap namang mabalikan ang ating kwento.
Lagi lang